day one, all or nothing. So, today is Monday. It's already late in the day. It's 1:30. My day started actually kind of early, hours ago. Felt like a day ago. I was up at 5:30, and went and trained my client, my one-on-one client that I had. Since now, this is my first official, like, weekday starting on my own, all or nothing, all in on Gymflow and me. Now that I've left. Anyways, I just dropped off like a load of orders. I'll show you all that in this little boomerang. And now I'm on the way to Trick's house. He's getting some shit done to his house. He's leveling up. At his old house, he used to have like a sick setup for his gaming and streaming, like legit like Hollywood studio. And I think he's trying to set up the same thing at his new joint now. I'm on the way over there to go help film that a little bit maybe. And then we're gonna hit the gym. We are here inside Trick Man, Trick Daddy's house. We're gonna check out the upstairs now.
Yo.
Damn. She's wiped clean, dude. It looks good. There's not much going on up there. It's just a bare floor at the moment. And maybe by the time we get back, hopefully something will be done upstairs because it's not really looking like much up there right now. He's actually taking a dump and we're gonna go hit the gym a little bit. So he is still in the bathroom 25 minutes later. His knees and legs have to be numb. But I'm chilling here on the carpet, living room, not much in here. You know, he still really hasn't stocked this house yet. He's been in here for a hot minute. I don't blame him though. If I had my own house, it would be beanbag central. Beanbag couch, beanbag chairs, beanbag bed, everything. So I'm pretty excited because he's also hopefully testing the final sample of the new pre-workout. I'll go ahead and bust it. It's going to be his potential new flavor of the Trick D-Pump pre-workout. It is hype. Like, I've posted a few pics and videos about it on my Instagram, and it is lit. Almost as lit as this bad boy. I got worms. Forehead gains or nah?
Warm up, man. Had workers today, banging on my goddamn studio, getting the floors, getting no sleep. I gotta get the energy kicking pre-workout.
Power gloves activated.
And then, you know, call me a pussy, whatever. I'm a fucking gamer, guys.
Wowza. It looks good. Dude, this tile, man. This looks tough. Damn, it looks good.
What you doing up here?
Yo, this is gonna look sick, man. It already looks bigger up here without that. Like, pulling that carpet out just makes it look bigger.
Look at that table. God,
it's looking good. Shaping up.